You're scrolling TikTok, watching Netflix, gaming online. Data is flying around the world instantly, wirelessly, right? Through satellites? Well, what if I told you almost none of it travels through the air? Over 99% of all international internet traffic travels through these massive fiber optic cables laid on the bottom of the ocean. There's a hidden network of over 500 active cables stretching for almost a million miles, connecting continents. Wireless data actually travels as pulses of light through glass fibers thinner than a human hair deep under the sea. These cables are laid by specialized ships, sometimes miles deep, facing crushing pressure and freezing temperatures. And they have some weird enemies. Sharks occasionally bite the cables, possibly attracted by the electromagnetic fields. Ship anchors are also a major threat. So the next time you're seamlessly streaming a video from the other side of the world, remember, it's traveling through a physical wire guarded by sharks at the bottom of the ocean.